Attention residents of Blackwater City. As you may have noticed, we appear to be dealing with a small outbreak of amoeboid. Our security teams are working hard to rid the city of these creatures, but first, they have to wake up, get washed, brush their teeth, drive over here. I mean, really, it's a whole process. So until they arrive, the race is postponed. Please stay inside your homes while we manage the crisis. Thank you.
Let's clear out those amoeboids. I have a new McMark's hoverboard I want to try out.
What's down here?
We should run now.
Thank you.
looks like bad news. Better keep our eyes peeled, Clank.
Got any of them Rhino holo cards?
What's a Rhino?
Only the most powerful super weapon in the galaxy, Chief. Stands for rip you a new one. See, the Gadgetron guys, they knew the plans would be too dangerous to leave in any one location. So they split them up and printed them on a bunch of holo cards. Me and my associates would very much like to acquire these holo cards, and thus the full plan.
And let me guess, if we give you all the holo cards, you'll build us the weapon.
That is correct, my industrious friend. Here, take this trespasser. It may help facilitate the acquisition of said merchandise.
Travel to other planets and stuff. Holo cards are everywhere.
What do you say, pal? Feel like entering the race?
Let's go.
Oh boy, out of ammo.
Residents of Blackwater City. In lieu of a security team, we've released a whole mess of extermobots into the city. We've also dispatched a few automated tanks, just to speed things along. The onboard AI doesn't let them distinguish between trespassers and locals.
Nice! Thank you. race back on.
Good news. It looks like the city is now amoeboid free. And we have two citizens to thank, Ratchet and Clank. The race is back on, so stay tuned for updates.
Hey, I'm Starlene. Are you here for the race?
You know it.
Enthusiasm. I like it. All right, head inside. The first race starts in a few minutes.
Ratchet activated the hoverboard nitrous system. Track boost pads offered a tactical advantage to any racer who passed through. Activating just one would put the hoverboard's propulsion system on overdrive.
Breaking ground at one of the sports shacks, but it's expected to make a full recovery. Look at him go!
You're the first Lombax to ever win a race. Come back anytime. They're always giving away cool prizes here. Perks to being sponsored by Gadgetron. You want to go for the world record, don't you? I'm ready when you are.
Get ready, racers. On your mark. I get hurt. Ratchet blast forward at incredible speed. This could get dangerous. And Ratchet hits the boost. The underdog Ratchet is now in second place. Can he catch up in time? Awesome. Enjoy your prize. You earned it.
Yes, we qualified for the Gold Cup. So tempting.
You're like amazing. You should think about going pro.
We should head back to the ship.
Next.
There is still an important gadget in Nebula G-34.